See that girl, what's that? You know, we had this kid who was completely defiant at training, and they were